How to fix Windows 10 activation error. So if you want to fix your Windows 10 activation error, then what you need to do is first open up your search. Under your search, you need to search for activation. Go with activation settings. And here you will have an option of change product key. Go with change. Enter your product key. Your product key should be in an email from whoever sold or distributed Windows to you, or in the box the Windows DVD or USB came in. Enter the product key and try to change the product key, and your problem may be fixed. But if that doesn't, then what you need to do is just simply go with the search again and search for network settings. So whichever internet connection you're using, like for example Ethernet or Wi-Fi, you just need to simply right click on it and then go with disable. And once you've disabled, then your problem may be fixed. You just need to simply go and enable it again. And once you've done that, now you just need to simply search for command prompt. Right click on it and then go with run as administrator. Click on yes. And here you need to enter two commands. So the first command is slmgr space forward slash and then upk and hit the enter. And after that, again, enter the second command. Go with okay. And now enter the second command, which is again slmgr space forward slash and then ipk. And give it a bracket and then enter your product key and close the bracket. And once you've written your product key and hit the enter, your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix your Windows 10 activation error. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.